Construction workers find a woman's body floating in the Allegheny River, and tonight investigators are trying to figure out who she is and how she died. Good evening, I'm Sally Wake.
And I'm Mike Clark. Channel 4 Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco spoke to a man who actually helped get the body to shore. Andrew's live with the latest developments. Drew?
Yeah, Mike, it was today a gruesome discovery by some local construction workers here at the North Shore. Now, all day details have been limited because this is still an hours-old investigation, but those who made the discovery described to us how it all unfolded.
You work down here, you don't see it. You see dead fish, dead birds, but not always a dead body.
For Vinny Butchley and his construction crew working another day along the riverwalk, it was not work as usual. Just before noon today, a man passing by on his bicycle alerted Butchley that it appeared a body was floating in the Allegheny River. His crew walked to the boat ramp outside PNC Park and saw it.
We pulled her around, got her out of the water, covered her up, and then waited for the police to show up.
River Rescue responded first, as they are based only a few hundred yards up the river from the incident. Sky 4 captured the video from above as law enforcement arrived on scene. Bushley describes the body as that of a white female in her 30s. He says she was still wearing a backpack as he took her out of the water. He and his crew recall the body did not appear to have any visible injuries, such as cuts or bruises, nor did it seem to have been in the water for long, he says.
She wasn't bloated, no discoloring or anything like that. A little shocking, but we got her covered up and made the necessary calls.
The Allegheny County Medical Examiner's Office arrived.
Now, just before this newscast, Pittsburgh police confirmed to me that there does not appear to be any foul play right now, but they say that will have to be confirmed by the Allegheny County Medical Examiner's Office. I just spoke with them. They say that the autopsy of this woman will be performed tomorrow morning. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.